गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, शुभ बिजय टू ऑल ऑफ यू। ओके, सो टेक आउट योर ग्रामर बुक स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर ग्रामर बुक। So we have completed our term 1 syllabus na? Yes or no? We have completed our term 1 syllabus na? Yes or no? Students, am I audible to you? Okay. So do you know your term 1 syllabus? Take out contents page. Students, take out your grammar book contents page. Number 1, alphabetical order. Okay, so one by one I am going to tell the chapter's name, okay, which will come in your term 1. So just mark it, okay. Chapter number 1, alphabetical order. Chapter number 2, the sentence. The sentence. Chapter number 3, kinds of sentences. Kinds of sentences. Okay. Chapter number 4, negative sentences. Chapter number 4, negative sentences. Chapter number 5, interrogative sentences. Chapter number 5, interrogative sentences. Chapter number 6, subject and predicate. Subject and predicate. Chapter number 7, nouns. Chapter number 7, nouns. Chapter number 8, common and proper noun. Chapter number 8, common and proper noun. Chapter number 9, collective nouns. Chapter number 9, collective nouns. Chapter number 10, countable and uncountable nouns. Countable and uncountable nouns, okay. Chapter number 11, chapter number 11, nouns number, nouns number. Chapter number 12, nouns gender. Chapter number 12, nouns gender. Chapter number 13, nouns possession. Nouns possession. And chapter number 14, adjectives. Chapter number 14, adjectives. Okay. So students, from chapter number 1 to chapter number 14, up to adjectives. Okay. From chapter number 1 to chapter number 14 up to adjectives will come in your term 1. Okay. And again it will be in the form of MCQ. Okay. So students, we have completed all the chapters. From chapter number 1 to chapter number 14, okay, up to adjectives will come in your term 1. Okay? From chapter number 1 to chapter number 14 will come, and all questions are in the form of, all questions will be in the form of MCQ, okay? So we have completed our syllabus na? Yes or no? Okay students, so today we are going to revise chapter number 14, adjectives, okay? So take out page number 35. Students, take out page number 35, adjectives. Take out page number 35 of your grammar book. Okay, adjectives. So students, first of all tell me, what do you understand by the word adjectives? What is adjectives? Tell me the definition. Students, what do you understand by the word adjectives? Okay, all the describing words are called adjectives, na? Which you have learned in your previous classes, okay? So adjectives tells us what kind of, how many, what color, etc. Okay, person, places, animals and things. So any word, students listen carefully, any word which describes the quality of a noun or pronoun in a sentence is called adjectives. Okay, so all the describing words which tells us the quality of noun or pronoun in a sentence, okay, and generally it tells, it describes about the color, number, okay, person, places or animal. What kind of, how many, okay, what color, etc. It tells about. So all the describing words are called adjectives and it describes the quality of a noun or pronoun in a sentence. Okay, just like students, come to page number 35, examples. Look at the following sentences. Gopi is an old man. So man is a noun and old, the word old describes that the man is, the quality of a man, okay, that the man is getting old. Okay, so the word old tells us what kind of man Gopi is. It describes the man. Okay, number two, that is a black dog. So dog is a noun. The word black tells us what the color of the dog is. It describes the dog. Okay, it describes the noun, which is a dog. Number three, Geeta has three pencils. So pencils, again it is a noun. So the word three tells us how many pencils Geeta have. Okay, Geeta has how many pencils? So old, black and three are describing words. Okay, describing words are called adjectives. They add to the meaning of the nouns. In the above sentences, they are placed before the nouns they describe. So it is clear? Yes or no? Okay, so students, come to page number 36. We have completed all the exercises now of adjectives. Yes or no? Completed or not, students? Okay, come to page number 36. Come to page number 36. नंबर सी, एक्सरसाइज नंबर सी, कम टू एक्सरसाइज नंबर सी. अंडरलाइन द एडजेक्टिव्स इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस. नंबर वन, सो यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन द एडजेक्टिव्स. राजधानी, द राजधानी एक्सप्रेस इज अ फास्ट ट्रेन. सो विच वर्ड इज एडजेक्टिव स्टूडेंट्स? गिव मी द आंसर. वेरी गुड, फास्ट. द वर्ड फास्ट इज अ एडजेक्टिव. नंबर टू, मंगल पांडे वॉज अ ब्रेव सोल्जर. सो विच वर्ड इज एडजेक्टिव? वेरी गुड, ब्रेव. नंबर थ्री, हरिद्वार इज अ होली सिटी. होली, होली, द वर्ड होली इज एडजेक्टिव. नंबर फोर, द एंट इज अ टाइनी इंसेक्ट. टाइनी, द वर्ड टाइनी इज एडजेक्टिव. नेक्स्ट, नंबर फाइव, द स्ट्रीट वॉज नैरो. वेरी गुड, द वर्ड नैरो इज एडजेक्टिव. नंबर सिक्स, द फॉक्स इज अ कनिंग एनिमल. द वर्ड कनिंग. नंबर सेवन, ऑलवेज ड्रिंक प्योर वाटर. प्योर. नंबर एट, A year has 12 months. 12. Number 9, the class was very quiet. Quiet. Number 10, the sun is made up of hot gases. Hot. Number 11, it is a bright and sunny day. Both the words bright and sunny will be adjective, okay? Number 12, Sumit is an active and smart child. Okay, both the words active and smart will be adjective. Next, number 13, Kolkata is a large noisy city. Large noisy will be adjectives, okay? Number 14, the book has colorful pictures. Colorful. Number 15, the elephant is a strong and intelligent animal. Strong and intelligent. Very good. Come to exercise D. Come to exercise D. A muddy road. The round table. A torn cloth. A tame cat. A shy girl. A tidy room. A shower grapes. A cloudy day. A straight line. An amusing. Okay, which students? So come to exercise E. Come to exercise E. Write adjectives to describe these persons. Okay. Write adjectives to describe these persons. Number one, a person who does not like to do any work. Lazy. Number two, a person who is always doing one thing or the other. Busy. Number three, a person who does not talk politely. Rude. Number four, a person who does not tell lies. Honest. Number five, a person who is always ready to help others. Helpful. Number six, a person who does not spend money easily. miserly, a person who is liked by many. Popular. Number 8, a person who is not afraid of anything. Fearless. Number 9, a person who easily mixes up with others. Friendly. Friendly. Okay. FRIENDLY. Number 10, a person who is in the habit of praising himself or herself. Boastful. BOASTFUL. Okay. So come to exercise F. Come to exercise F. Solve the following puzzle with the help of the clues given below. Okay. So number 1 will be. Number 1. Cherry weather. Number 2. Number 1 also will be stormy weather, na? STORMY. Stormy weather. Number 2. Pretty answer. Number 3. Or pretty dress. Number 3. Chilled water. Number 4. Number 4, shocking news. Number 5, loud noise. Number 6, a bumpy road. Number 7, delicious food. Number 8, loose clothes. Number 9, helpful policeman. Okay, so we have completed up to exercise F na? Exercise F. Okay, students. So we have revised the chapter adjectives na? Chapter number 14. So in the previous class, in the next class, we will revise chapter number 30, nouns as possession. Okay. So it is a chance in the revising class. So who have not completed the exercises, you can complete your exercises in the revision class. Okay. So in the next class, we will revise chapter number 13, nouns and possession. Okay. Okay, students. So bye.